Welcome to my presentation. I'm Thu Trang. The first I will tell you about what is creativity. Creativity is to bring Christ's ability to perceive the work in the ways, to find the models, to make connection between seemingly unrelated phenomena, and to generate something. Our creativity involves two processes. One is thinking and then producing. Then now I will tell you about the importance of creativity. One is it helps you start in different thinking in all aspects of life. It gives you new ways of expressing yourself and self-reliance and self-confidence boost. Thirdly, is the creativity in school. I think, in my opinion, teacher must be more creative in school. If teacher be creative, they will use their creative at their lecture and can teach the student how to be more creative. Do you think of music and art be compulsory in school? I think music and art education should be made compulsory for middle school students. It is necessary for children to have a broad understanding of the world and or of culture in it. The art and music are an important part of the educational experience. A lot of kids will eventually become interested in art and music for the career, so it is important to expose them at a young age. Thank you for listening.